Well, who are we playing with here? We're playing a team that has lost 5. It's something like 5 in a row. 3, 4, maybe 5 in a row. With an offense that is completely sick. Full of talent, but shoots themselves in the feet. And the defense that, again, is good, but shoots himself in the feet. We're playing a team this week that kills themselves. We're playing a team that we can beat. And I'm telling you right now, after the way we played yesterday, we won't play like that again. We already know what the Falcons are about. We already know what they're going to do. We should win this game. No doubt. The Bucs will win this game 27-14. 27-20 maybe. We are going to sweep the Atlanta Falcons. I personally don't see, with the way the Falcons have played, that is the only reason I don't see them as a threat. But there are players on that team that are very, very, very threatening. Julio Jones, Matt Ryan, Devontae Freeman. Three offensive, and there's a lot of people on defense. We'll see how many sacks Vic Beasley almost gets this week. And no, I did not wear my Bucks shit today. I wore my Georgia stuff, but I can't make a Georgia video. I can't wear my Georgia shit when I'm making a Falcons hate week. Kind of just doesn't make sense. We should not lose this game. And I'm willing to bet with any Falcons fan on it. Except for Jacob DeLeast Rollins. That nigga think he can just pop up in the air like that. So, no reason the Bucks should lose this week. We're playing a discombobulated Falcons team, and the last time we played a discombobulated team, we kicked the shit out of them. This game is in Tampa, where we've won the last two games. No reason we should lose this game. But then again, what's that one reason I always say we can lose? We are who again? We can only stop ourselves from losing this game. And for those Bucks fans, shut up about the playoffs. Shut up. We need Green Bay and Seattle to lose out, basically. And we need to win out if we want even a chance. So just shut the fuck up. So, Bucks are going to win this weekend. Don't see why not. Other than, so, willing to bet with any Falcons fan, but Jacob DeLeast Rollins. So, with that being said, guys, I'm out.